Do you like ripping through the jungle?
Oh, hello.
Hello, hello, hello then, lads.
I hear you guys picking.
Silent, will you get out of my games, please? Your name just keeps popping up every few days.
Get out of my head.
What are you, man? What the fuck is wrong with you? Do we want to fight? Huh?
No, you know it. Who keeps slamming glass?
Still
Yo, Puzzle, are you going support?
I'd prefer to, but I can do other things if needed.
Alright, I'll just go sorry then.
I don't know if this is a good team for Zarya. Do you have something else?
The only two heroes know how to play Zarya and Nana. Wait, why is this not a good team? Why is not a good team with Zarya? I don't get it.
Maybe we need more damage. Yeah, like, you just kind of get ganked. Like, they have a ton of damage.
Eh, maybe. I'm okay with Zarya. I can help out as much.
Is there any other hero you like to play? Like, you're just... I feel like Rainer, you're just going to get ganked all game.
Play, like, Rainer?
Nah. I think I can do a lot of work with Zarya here.
Double...
I mean, I'm just gonna stay back then, because you're just... We have no damage, they're just gonna gank you.
What do you mean by... I do have some damage. Sometimes I'm looking at the top.
DPS, I mean, Diablo's gonna slam you, and Greyman and Cassie are gonna kill you. I mean, like, there's no frontline for you to shield, so Zarya doesn't make sense.
Isn't Stitches like a frontline tank, too?
It's gonna be a rough one.
Maybe. I think we're okay. Oh, what? They're going Nana. Shit, that's my favorite healer.
There's somebody streaming our game. The person, Unaleska.
Oh yeah, she's the featured one. I've seen her stream before.
Yeah. We're on her stream.
Yes, we are.
So if you wanna see where they are in game.
She's, I think, a second delay.
Yeah, not to mention that would be super hard to do.
If you had two screens, it'd be doable, but...
Hey, I'm not rich.
The dude does that.
I am rich. I actually bought one of those Boring Company flamethrowers, and now I'm reselling that shit for 3 times as much.
So,
edition or some shit.
How hard do you guys want me to keep pushing bottom?
Not that hard, because they can gank you at any moment.
Yeah.
I'm pretty much gonna stay middle and just try and kill people with Chromie.
Okay.
I'll try to roam a little bit, I guess.
I'll tank.
Just careful you don't die. Or make sure not to die, I mean. Naz and Greymane bot.
Oh, I'm gonna give Eunice stream something to scream about.
Naz is rotating top or mid, guys. Naz rotating.
Yeah, bot.
Oh. Aw.
Could have taken the Diablo, could have taken the Cassia, couldn't take them both.
Watch out, bottom.
Yep. Trying to put those tumors pretty.
I'm gonna come poke Gray Mane, hopefully get him. Oh, actually, I can kill him.
Oh my god, how did I not kill that fucker? God damn.
Stealth too strong.
Turning in my 11. Chromie, I think I'm gonna do the camp, so soak, I guess.
I'm gonna back in a second, I just wanna get this tower. Naz is coming to kill me.
Oh, I'm out of here.
You gotta leave the camp.
Yep, I'm leaving, I'm probably gonna fucking.
Just give it, don't fight that. Get out of there. I'll come bottom to help defend it.
Okay.
I do not want to solo top.
Three of them are bottom, so you're okay for now.
Cassia missing. Cassia bottom.
What the fuck was that?
That was dope.
Huh. Okay, I don't. Gray Mane's top.
Mid again. They might be turning in.
Naz rotating.
Gotta watch her top.
Shall we turn in? I'm going to do the camp bruisers.
I can't do anything, he's gonna kill me. Yeah. That was a good push though. Somebody needs to push out top now though. Don't die, Stooky!
Thousand
ping. Yeah, sorry, you're doing a good job, man.
How do we not get the first turn in?
We delayed too long before turning in.
Oh, why were you guys like pushing bot so hard?
Cause that's the game. Ah, stitches, kill.
Oh my god, what the f- Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Dude, those zombie walls are f-
not frontlining, but like we
going for Grandman. He's out of mana.
Help me get this bottom camp, Stitches.
Yeah, it's in there.
Okay. What the f-
We gotta turn in soon. Grandman's garden top altar.
Turn in top.
Chromie's bottom. Watch out for rotations.
Yeah, they're all coming.
Come on. I think they're rotating bot right now.
Yes, they are. I'm gonna go mid.
Oh, nope, they're fucking guarding that. Whoa, what the fuck? How did the time trap not get him?
The time trap stopped them. My ult got interrupted by the time trap.
Oh.
So basically, he played himself.
I played myself, is correct.
Jesus Christ.
What the?
Don't fight mid, back off.
Can't let him turn in. She went to top altar.
I'm coming to kill Cass. Back off! Oh, Naz is right in the middle of it. See, we have like no damage, that's why I went Chromie. You're just walking around.
Huh, good game. I don't know why you didn't go back, Zarya. What the heck?
I did. The fighter was following me. That's why I cling on myself, so you have to kill me, but I guess you didn't see that.
Ooh. Yeah, we have zero damage.
Well, they're in the same place, actually, our damage is basically the same thing from from their team. It's basically the same thing here if you look at it. So it's not only the
DPS. Where is Zag at 14,000 hero damage? That's less than our healer. That's terrible.
Yeah. I mean, their caster kind of sucks, too. So.
Do not go boss.
The conquest begins.
Cassius, way out of the fight. This is a 4v4.
Turning in, that's... Why are you alone, dude? Why are you alone, Stukov? God damn,
because I was with the team, and then they engaged on us, and I got separated for 5 minutes.
Man. They're going boss right now, maybe. Yeah, I think they're definitely going boss. That's why they pushed out that top lane like that. Like, what is our team doing?
All dead.
Like, when they're getting bossed, like, what exactly are we doing? Like, what else are we doing?
We'd probably die if we went in.
No, I died because I went in to, like, stop it. Just called out boss. Zag is... Like, I have as much siege damage as Zag. I have 4 times as much hero damage.
Yeah, there's... I think our Stitcher's here was kind of useless. We didn't see any good hooks here. Which is basically...
No, I agree with that, too. Zag, like, yeah, that was not a good comp. Nazebo was doing whatever he wanted.
Yeah. And their yellow was...
Oh my god, you guys are fucking pieces of shit. That... you motherfuckers, dude. Of shit, god, the fuck.
checking in.
The fuck? Jeez. Oh, that's not good. Not good at all. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you doing, guy? What the fuck?
Take this mercenary cam. By your will.
Want to take this camp of mercenaries?
was destined. I thank you.
I can smell the smoke from your falls. Bring it on!
Come on, let's go, boys.
Welcome to the highest profile trial court in America.
I'm the guy you don't want to go up against. 25 million years ago.
Some breaking news now. A top White House advisor, the counsel to the president, in some legal trouble this hour. The U.S. Office of Special Counsel, that is an existing government office. It's not the Russia Special Counsel. The Office of Special Counsel says counsel to the president, Kellyanne Conway, broke the law. The OSC Special Counsel, his name's Henry Koerner, says Conway violated the Hatch Act. That's a law that prohibits mixing government business and politics. He says she broke that law when she said this on CNN's New Day.
When the president endorsed Luther Strange shot up in the polls tremendously by double digits. When the president endorsed Roy Moore, when he started to talk about Doug Jones, the opponent here, which you still don't want to talk about, but the president does, Roy Moore took a lead in the polls again. Why is that? Because the president himself came out and said he doesn't want a liberal in the Senate. He doesn't want a liberal Democrat in the Senate. He wants a reliable vote for taxes, for life.
You'd rather have an accused child molester than a Democrat?
The president also said something else that you don't seem to ever want to reflect, which is the president said Roy Moore has denied those allegations, and the president said you have to take that into account too.
CNN's MJ Lee is tracking the breaking developments here. MJ, what can you tell us about this complaint?
Well, this is certainly a significant development for one of President Trump's top aides, Kellyanne Conway, the Office of Special Counsel, a different special counsel than the one that we have been talking about a lot the last couple of months, as you pointed out, John, saying in a new report today that Conway violated the Hatch Act on two separate occasions, including in that New Day interview that we just heard. The other was in an interview that she did with Fox News back in November of 2017. Just to remind everyone, the Hatch Act basically prohibits federal employees from using their official authority to try to interfere with an election, to try to influence an election, or to impact the outcome of an election. They are allowed to do this in their capacity as private citizens, but they cannot do this in their official capacities in the administration, in the government. Now, as we heard in that soundbite from the CNN New Day interview, which is from December of last year, we heard there Conway was speaking against Doug Jones, a Democratic candidate in the Alabama Senate election. And very interesting, John, if you read this report, it goes to point out that Conway was standing on White House grounds, and that our colleague, anchor Chris Cuomo, on New Day actually referred to her multiple times as counselor to the president. And in the Chiron, too, the report points out she was titled as counselor to the president. All of this going to show that she was certainly speaking in her official capacity when she was saying things to oppose the candidacy of Doug Jones, not allowed to do that. Now, the question, John, that's not clear, we don't have the answer to yet, is what exactly will happen to Kellyanne Conway, if anything. The White House is the agency that would take action to take disciplinary action against Kellyanne Conway. The special counsel, Henry Koerner, said in a letter to the president that he's referring the violations to him so that he can consider any appropriate disciplinary action. Again, we don't know yet what Trump will do, if anything, in reaction to this report, which says that Kellyanne Conway violated the Hatch Act on two separate occasions last year. John.
MJ Lee with the breaking news. MJ, appreciate that. We'll reach out to the White House, to the press office, and Kellyanne Conway as well for their reaction. A couple of interesting points. Number one, it is up to the president to decide what to do here. That's the way this law works. Number two, a lot of people don't like this. A lot of people in prior administrations, too, don't like this. If you work for a Democratic or Republican president, and you're standing on the White House ground, and you're espousing exactly what the president says, what the party says, why is that against the law? A lot of people say this should be written, but it is the rule. As of now, it is the rule. What's interesting in this complaint is, number one, the Fox interview came first. Then the complaint says she was briefed by the White House counsel about the do's and don'ts of the Hatch Act, and then she did it again in the CNN interview. Now, that's one thing that's interesting. The other thing is that the Office of Special Counsel says it asked her to cooperate and to talk and to give her reaction, and that she refused to answer their inquiries.
This almost sounds like a quaint, old-fashioned White House scandal. I mean, of days of war. Look, I mean, shocking, there's gambling in the casino. Yes, of course, the White House is talking about politics. Specifically, she was advocating for or against a specific candidate standing on the lawn there. You know, I'm not sure that this is, if this was all the Trump organization had to worry about, I think it would probably be a pretty sunny day.
It makes you wonder also if this speaks to kind of a bit of a blasé attitude in the White House and the administration about norms as a result of, you know, serving a norms-shattering president. That's how you get expensive flights by cabinet secretaries. That's how you get a $31,000 dining set at HUD. That's how you get the president himself and some of his family members who are serving, mixing the presidency with their personal businesses. It's a broader thing, and sometimes it crosses a legal avenue.
And it's not the first time for her.
Yeah, sorry, but yeah. No, I was going to say the same thing. Yeah. A bit of
Ivanka got Kellyanne got flagged before for speaking on TV, telling people to go buy Ivanka's stuff at a moment when the sales of the Ivanka Trump clothing line were apparently on the decline. So she has come, you know, under the scrutiny of these rules before.
Right. And what the rules are supposed to say, because she is standing on the White House lawn again, if you're watching at home, of course, the president's counselor agrees with the president when he gets involved in a political race. So some people are going to say, what is this about? But again, the rules are the rules. When she's asked those questions, she's supposed to say, Chris, or to the Fox and Friends host, I can't answer that question. I'm standing on the White House grounds. You know what the president has said. You can play what the president has said. We're going to Alabama next week or whatever. But she's supposed to stop. Will there be consequences?
You said that it's the president that has to decide her punishment. What do you think?
She was told last time when the Ivanka thing came up, when she talked in the briefing room about go online and buy these products, she was told, please don't do it again.
Yeah.
In this case, she was briefed between the interviews and she still did it again.
Yeah, I mean, look, I think the answer to that, in all seriousness, the answer to that is unlikely. I think if I were Kellyanne, I would try not to do it again so that I don't have this kind of publicity. But it is the question of publicity and not a question of fear of real retribution from her boss, the President of the United States, for doing something like this.
And for all the turnover, she has been a survivor. Now, she has stepped back into the shadows. She's gone back into the shadows a little bit, even from the Moore campaign. She kind of disappears and chooses her moments more. But she is, for all this talk of Jared and Ivanka being, you know, pushed down on the chain, Kellyanne Conway's still there.
No, she is someone who is incredibly loyal to the president. As all these people keep leaving, she is hanging on. She has found issues. She works on the opioids issue. She's found things to work on. And she does do a lot of these TV interviews, and the president, you know, likes her performances.
Fuck, dude. Thank you. Oh my god. What the shit? What the fuck? What the hell? Christ. Holy shit, dude.
Just a stream.
Oh, come on. Shit. Oh my fuck. What the fuck? Fuck! Where's all this fucking lag coming from, dude? Shit. What the fuck? Ugh. Fuck. God damn it. What are you doing all the way out there, dude? Oh my God. Oh my God, what the fuck? God damn it. Brightwing's fucking pissing me off, dude. Holy fuck balls. Fucking A.
we get some fucking help here? Shit. God damn it. Get out, please, God, get out. Get out! Holy shit, dude. What are you... fucking... Holy shit. My God, you fucking bitch. Okay, the fuck. What the... guys, fucking... What the fuck? Oh, well, that's gonna be bye, Stukov. Why are you gonna do that? Well, we're down that guy now. What the fuck? Man, stop grouping up, you fucking bitch. No, do not do boss. Group, you fuckers. God damn it, where the fuck are you people? day, dude. Why? God, I fucking hate him. Okay. Wow, you're going with a fucking...
Some things are long forgotten. Some things were never said. We were on one endless love. But I had a wandering
pandemonium.
We were opposite lovers. You kept trying to prove me wrong.
Choose a town.
designed our trigger protector for combat in the Nexus. Prepare to begin field testing.
Where the fuck is this sh- God damn it. Jesus Christ. The fuck? The biggest waste that... Oh my god, you got so lucky. Why are you diving so fucking hard? Damn it. Bullshit. Well,
nice.
that's fucked. So screwed right there. Oh. Holy shit, you're fucked. Oh my god. How did Nova fucking die, dude? I'm so fucking screwed now. That's game. That fucking idiot.
Cost,
kills himself. It's not.
Power routed to the terminal. Control it and it will pilot the protector.
We're screwed. Good game. Sucks.
A good fight. Let's have another.